here we go, guys. We're taking a look up under this table. As he raises it up, we see the tracks on the machine. We see the hydraulic lamp. We don't see any oil leaks whatsoever. It's been parked here for several hours. There's nothing on the ground. Guys, it's a good machine. He's going to put that table back down. It works with ease. All this thing needs is a brand new zip code. It's ready to go to work. You guys, the contractor looking for a second machine or maybe a first time machine, here it is. We're backing this thing up for us. Spin it around. Like I said, it's been parked there a little while. We don't see any oil leaks under that machine whatsoever. He's doing a 360 here, guys.